Hello students, in today's session celebrating festivals, I will be telling you about various religious festivals celebrated by all of us. In India, we enjoy many festivals. Festivals of India show our rich tradition and culture. They make us feel united. During festivals, we decorate the home, organize various culture activities and visit religious places. Different festivals are celebrated by people of different communities. These festivals are called religious festivals. Now we will first know more about Christmas. We celebrate Christmas on 25th December every year. It is the birthday of Jesus Christ. On this day, we decorate the Christmas tree, wear new clothes and visit the church on this day. Let's watch a video.
Tonight, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed his lot. He got into a drifted bank, and we got upset. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Now the ground is white, so go it while you're young. Take the girls tonight and sing the sleighing song. Just get a bobtailed nag, 240 for his speed. Then hitch him to an open sleigh and crack, you'll take the lead. Open sleigh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh!
Thank you, children.